Okay? And for our ingredients, we have onion, tomato, jalapeno, cilantro, salt, and tahin. Tahin is a dried lime. It's one of our Mexican spices. And we have pressed lime also and avocado for our main ingredients, okay?
Okay.
Alright, if there's necessary ingredients you want to adjust, please let me know.
Okay.
Good? All ingredients good, Senora?
All ingredients? Are you good with a little spice?
Alright. Yes. Want spicy, mild, or medium?
Well, if you choose mild, we would like
to. Mild, okay.
Yes, we love cilantro.
Yeah, cilantro.
Chicken and pork,
right?
Yes. Do you mind if we video this?
Right? No problem.
Exactly, we'll put it.
No, I'm just kidding. Alright.
Hindi nga pwede masaya, may isang abukas. Tulok-tulok.
You want creamy, madam, or you want a little bit chunky?
What would you like? Creamy.
And all good?
Yeah.
Onions and tomatoes.
No,
you love cilantro, right?
Oh, yes.
Put plenty of cilantro.
Yeah.
And mild.
Yes.
Medium.
He likes mild.
Oh.
I like spicy, but we'll go mild.
Okay, but I give you on the side. You
okay.
Can,
yeah.
You can put
a little bit of sprinkle.
It's one perfect combination to your chips.
Oh, so beautiful.
Okay, enjoy the adventure.
Thank you.